now we are going to look at the term hypertension. That means increased blood pressure resulting into blood pressure more than 140 by 90 millimeter of mercury, which is normally is 120 by 80. It rises up to 140 by 90 millimeter of mercury. That is known as hypertension. Is divided into two, primary and secondary hypertension. Primary hypertension is known as its etiology is unknown. 95% of the case. Risk factors are age, race, or some Asians have more, African Americans have more risk of developing hypertension, while Asians has less as compared to them. Obesity, stress, lack of physical activity, and high salt diet can result into primary hypertension. While secondary hypertension has identifiable etiology, like it can be because of renal artery stenosis, it can be because of angiotensin converting one enzyme into angiotensin 2, and then in this way I will further explain the process or etiology of hypertension, secondary hypertension, and